Se você disser que eu desafino, amor, saiba que isto em mim provoca imensa dor.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Isa P.I. and you are watching On a Silver Budget. Today I'm going to give you a quick tour of my laundry room. Okay, and as you can see, I'm using the maroon color, and they are from Samsung right there, and they are front loaded. I'm doing a little bit of laundry. I just put it on pause so I can show it to you. Very good washer and dryer. Love them, and they improved them so much because I had another one that was the generation before this, and there were a lot of things missing from it, and this one is so much better. Okay, just to start, let me tell you that this room was completely empty, so I went to Home Depot and got some track and got some wire shelves, and this is the best one of the wire shelves because you can fix it the way you want. They are movable, so you can add and remove. And for me, for laundry room, you have to have storage. You must have storage. Otherwise, you're gonna have everything everywhere. And this is not a good thing because it makes your laundry room look dirty. And even though you can clean it over and over, it's gonna be dirty. Looking dirty if you don't have storage, and that's what I've done. I went to Ross and I got those cute little boxes, square boxes. I really like them. They're foldable, so if I don't want them, if I don't want to use them for a minute, I just remove them, fold them, put them in the cabinet. And I got four of this. That's where I keep my paper towel and my toilet paper because I buy them in bulk. So I got them in there, although I have some extra ones here. I got these three little canisters there from Marshall's years ago. So that's where I keep my buttons. I keep goggles there. I keep bidding things there, like pool stuff, small pool items there. And then, and the kids know where they are so they can go there and not messing up with everything. And then I got these cute baskets there. These baskets, I put like extra washcloth in there and all. I had them in another room and I was not using them anymore. So I put them in there, and okay, because of the dark color, they bring all the design and the color together. Okay, and for more storage, I got these two cabinets there. They like old cabinets that I removed from a bathroom, I think. And I just put them there temporarily. So I just joined them together and then put that piece of granite on top of them. And they really provide great, great storage. Okay, and just all the way up on top, I put some frame there. In the second level, I have the track for my dryer there. I just put a little bit of greenery and a dice. Love that. And again, my canisters are here, the baskets, and just a little bit of decor. I have a candle holder and a clock. Okay, for the bottom track, I have a lamp there, a little bucket there from Walmart, and a cute little plant from Marshall's, and then my great baskets there. And for my detergent and my rinse, I bought these little containers from Walmart, guys, and since I buy for in bulk, so I get to put them in and refill them every now and then. And then around here, I got a cute tray there with my laundry balls, and then I have detergent there and softener as well, and all the special detergent from Grove and all. Okay, and this last basket, that's where I store my steamer and my iron, so I don't have to see them all the time. Okay, from the counter, I just have a cute little vignette there. And I put some greenways there. I have a candle from Grove and some decor there, some vase there, just to bring the orange and the red together. Okay, this little basket is just to put my kitchen towels at night. So this is it. And let me show you the wall. I have these three little artworks there. One said imagine, this one said wisdom, and this one says courage. Love them. Let me get close so you can see it. And then for wisdom, love that. And then imagine. Okay, right there I have my iron board there. I just got a nice cover, which is a gray and white. Love, love, love it. And I had that big whole wall standing there doing nothing. And since I had some leftover paint, I mixed them and I got myself some stripes. And on this side of the laundry room, I have my fire extinguisher that I got from Target. And this area, I don't have too much in there. I'm planning on doing something else in there. But for the moment, I just put that little track in there that I got from Marshall's a long time ago. I put a nice whiff in there just to bring a little bit of greenways. I have a hat there, an extra towel. I always put a jacket or something just in case I need a quick jacket to go outside. And I have the dog leash there. And I always advise, guys, if you have the space both in your laundry room or your bathroom, just put something there for you to sit. Because while you're sorting your laundry or while you're folding them, you might need a place to sit. If you have the space, why not doing it? I have a little bench there that somebody made for me. It's very small. It's covered so the kids can put their backpack in there. Okay, and right on this side, I have the little frame on top of my door, and that's all. And right here, I have a picture of a clock. Love it. With some quotes in there. And my $5 charge for whining right here. I love this sign. And once you turn around, you'll see my lamp again, little bucket and my greenways. And then my dog food is right next to the washer. And this is it again, guys. This is my laundry room. Very simple, very clean. This is the second side of it. It's fairly large. I mean, it's not huge, but it's a nice size. And I love, love, love this room because I get to decorate it every now and then. We decorate. And then there it is. So this is it, guys. Thank you again for watching On a Silver Budget. Until next time, guys, remember to share, give me a thumbs up, and subscribe. And for my returning subscribers, thank you guys for your support. I really appreciate it. Thank you again. Kiss, kiss. Bye-bye. Bye, y'all.
Se você disser que eu desafino amor, Saiba que isto em mim provoca imensa dor. Só privilegiados têm ouvido igual ao seu. Eu possuo apenas o que Deus me deu. Se você insiste em classificar meu comportamento de antimusical, eu mesmo mentindo devo argumentar que isto é bossa nova, que isto é muito natural.